with Galchenyuk in front. A pass scores. Pretty tic-tac goal. And it's William Nylander again.
Well, Nylander's the recipient of just a beautiful play in the middle of the ice, and Gallagher almost is offside. I'm sure Dominic Ducharme's going to look at this. In the old rules, this probably would have been offside. You saw the lift of the leg, but Galchenyuk, the no-look pass as Kerfoot puts it between the stick and skates, and then the drop pass as Price is coming over to his right. The wide-open net there for Nylander as he came through. It's not Nylander on the blue line. It's Galchenyuk lifting his skate, but keeping it back. That was the key play, as I said, in